So we all take our kids to schools and daycares almost every day. If a child is injured at one of these places, those places can be held responsible in the same way as any other property. And especially with schools and daycares, you need to be concerned about whether or not there's adequate supervision for whatever the school is doing that day. If there isn't, they could be held responsible.